A student stabbed at a Gold Coast school was attacked in front of three teachers. The victim underwent surgery last night. Today, students complained of a culture of bullying.
Teachers tried to enforce a code of silence this morning.
So she wouldn't mind.
Sad what happened, but
thank
sorry.
You, appreciate
Excuse
that.
Me, ma'am. Thank why you. Are you pushing the cameras
I'm
away?
I'm not pushing anybody. Could you just keep moving? Thank you.
They were trying to prevent students and parents voicing their concerns to the media after a 14-year-old boy stabbed another teenager following a violent fistfight yesterday. But they wanted to talk.
It comes down to the people that are in charge.
And I don't want to become like an American situation where, you know, they go check for knives every day.
It's believed the stabbing happened in an administration office with three teachers, all within arm's length. This morning, the school held a mass counselling session and social networking sites were buzzing with discussion about the attack. Many blamed bullying.
You know, they always mess around with them and they never leave them alone most of the time.
There's a lot of bullying going on in the schoolyard, like just little kiddie bullying, like the grade 10s would pick on the grade 8s.
The education department didn't deny there was a bullying problem at the school and went on to say it highlights the enormous challenge schools have with controlling the problem.
At a big seminar here, we had parents here at night. The whole nature of bullying is a very, very complex thing.
But they rejected outright that the fight was the result of gang-related activity.
We've got no evidence of gang-related. The police have denied that it was gang-related.
The victim is still in hospital, but is expected to make a full recovery. His attacker has been charged with unlawful wounding and will be tried under the Youth Justice Act. On the Gold Coast, Simon Hooper, 10 News.